Hey guys, I just want to show you the rear window of the Kia EV6. I've heard a lot in different reviews from various reviewers about how the rear window has no wiper, which is awful. How could Kia miss this? How could Hyundai miss it in the Ioniq 5? When in reality, it's not a big deal. The car is sloped in the back where the rear window is, just like a normal car. It's not straight up and down. Like a SUV or minivan, it is quite sloped, and as you can see perfectly fine out of the back. So those of you that are kind of on the fence or worried about visibility when it's wet outside, there's no issues. It's just, like I said, just like a regular car, and I can see perfectly fine.
Hey, if you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe. It really helps me out. And follow me on all social media so you can stay up to date with the latest content. Thanks for watching.